Welcome, friends. The play for today is called Kept for Sale. Enjoy. Once upon a time, there were two peddlers who sold cats. But these peddlers were not like any ordinary peddlers. Carrying their wares on their backs, they carried them on their heads. First, they had their own cats, and brown ones, and blue ones, and white ones, and orange ones, and on the very top, they had red and orange. They walked up and down the streets, holding them very straight. And they were calling, one morning, they couldn't sell any hats. They walked up and down the street, calling, but nobody wanted any cats. That morning, nobody wanted even a red cap or an orange cap. Ah, they began to feel very hungry. They thought, we will walk into the country, and they will walk out of town. Slowly. And not to disturb their cap. They walked for a long time. Until they came to a tree. And they sat down very slowly under the tree and leaned back little by little as not to disturb their cat. Then they fell to make sure they feel straight and under the top. Red cat and orange cat. They were all there. So they went to sleep. When they woke up, they were all refreshed, and they were all rested. But before standing, they fell with their hands, and to make sure that all those cats were still right there, all they fell were their own cats. They looked to the right of them, they looked to the left of them, they looked behind them, they looked behind the tree, no cat. Made the peddlers very angry. the monkeys and said,
"Yeah, mommy, yes, this is the other."
The monkeys only shook the hands at them and said, "Now the peddler felt very angry. They stamped at the foot and said,
"Yeah, monkeys, you're better than
But the monkeys only stamped their feet and said, calling.